objective?
Yes.
How to do it?
Yes.
Feasibility? Why? Feasibility?
Yes.
After that, we have to finance. Somebody, somewhere has to give money. The assumption so far was government will provide infrastructure. Why should government provide infrastructure? It's important to them, it's good for the common man, it's good. And where will they get the money from? Tax. For a period of time, whatever tax they are collecting is frittered away into various things. I don't get that discussion. Most emerging countries do not have money for physical infrastructure. Most emerged or advanced countries don't have money for this. This is the truth. You go to the US, you see some of their infrastructure is crumbling. They are not able to renew. There are places where US may give roads, some countries in Europe have got good roads, some don't have, some have. If you collect tax, will, then there is an issue. We are not able to do that. I'm not getting you are read about we need so many million dollars for this infrastructure, we need this, we need that. How, where, who will give money? We need money. To need money, you have to sell your story. You ask me to give the money, you have to give a story. Proposal. Project report. It's a story. You have to market your story. You have to say that this is good for this. So if you come and tell me this is good for the common man, will I be impressed with it? If you say you will get 14% riskless, tax-free riskless, then I will be interested. No individual is interested in the problem. The politicians are interested in re-election. The financiers are interested in return. And the common man is interested in the discipline. Free discipline. He is not interested in paying your budget. Okay, I'll give you some examples. I want some outstanding examples. Some of the funny ones are more interesting. So remember, before we invest, we need to do a good exercise. Before GST was rolled out, they needed to sit with experts and find out whether GST can handle this. They had to sit with clerical staff and say, how is invoice matching done? What are the issues in invoice matching? Okay. Before we do that, we have to do that. We have to make estimates. Estimates, one is whether water is available, utilities are there, approach is there, land is there, buildings are there, it can be sold, it cannot be sold, etc. We need to arrive at this, which are estimates, which are based on assumptions. So what we will do is, I will give you a hypothetical case. You can ask to them. We will decide on the assumptions. Based on this, we will estimate the future benefits. Then you get your INPV IRR. Then we will see what's wrong with that. Then we will see how we can. Then the role of government, private. What is happening is, this was the story. Government will provide infrastructure. It will collect tax and provide infrastructure. The story broke down here. Whatever it is. And then they said, we can't do it, so we want private funds. And we call it public-private model. This has been going on for 20-25 years. This is not a great success. Why? Is public-private partnership a great success? You must have heard a lot of lectures, studied a lot of things, seminars. Sab jnani log aake the marker. Right? If you finish progression, all the NAs will be out. What, according to Mamta, according to Amit, according to Shreya, I don't want stories of your CEA or CFO or Mantri CEA. What do you think has gone wrong in political life? What do you think is wrong in expecting private sector to build public infrastructure? I want your thoughts.
No proper appraisal.
By whom?
Private
funding agencies and some government agencies come in.
Before signing the contract has worded everything, what is happening, what is going to happen. So that contains all the appraisal facts. But if appraisal itself is not done properly, then the problem is wrong.
Okay. Good.
Chronic
capitalism. Very good.
So deviations from the contract.
Deviations from the contract. Very good.
So the goals are very different for the government.
Which goal?
For the public, for the government and for the private company.
Excellent. Then elaborate on that. What all you said is there, but the basic thing is, my Punjab, make you kaise do? आप रोड बना रहे हैं, बना दीजिए ना, मैं तो नहीं बोल रहा हूँ कि मत बना, बना दीजिए, मैं भी आऊँगा उसमें, अच्छा सा बना दीजिए, मेरे रोल्स रॉयस उसमें ठीक ठाक चले। What is the objective of the private sector? I want your opinion. I don't want. जब तक मुनाफा नहीं है, okay? Next, return or profit is there. It is 8%, 8 rupees per 100 of investment. Chalega? What do you think? I'm only asking what do you think. Soon I will tell you what I think. Fir roar ke aap log. Right? This is the only chance that you can tell me what you think. You may have. What is the 8 rupees per 100? 8 rupees per 100. It is called? Opportunity cost. Yes. 8% is, what is the opportunity cost these days? If I have, let me make it very clear, I get 10 lakhs of rupees bakshish from my director for having kept you engaged without allowing you to sleep for 3 hours. I have 10 lakhs of rupees. I want to invest. How much would I get? Aap depend bologe aur aapko chahiye nahi milega. एक नंबर 2%
हां सर इंटरेस्ट रेट दे सकते हैं मार्केट में
कितना है
मार्केट में 6% 6%
ठीक है सेविंग अकाउंट पोर्टल इज गिविंग 6% इन्वेस्टमेंट इज गिविंग उसके आगे पढ़ो ना
रियल इंटरेस्ट
इन स्टॉक
मार्केट
हेज
फंड्स फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट्स नहीं है कितना है फिक्स
डिपॉजिट
6.75 6.75 से ऊपर नहीं है बट एनीथिंग हाउ मच डू यू थिंक बिजनेस मेक्स इन अ फैक्ट्री ऑफ व्हाट इज द रेट ऑफ रिटर्न ऑन इक्विटी इन कंपनी चॉकलेट फैक्ट्री व्हिस्की बियर किंगफिशर बियर इट्स अबाउट 20-25% So if you tell them that you are going to get 2%, if you are going to tell them you will get -2%, sir will do case of possible or metro, you will know the problem. Suppose I say, yes, private sector ka grandfather bhi aayega. can we think of infrastructure projects, public infrastructure, roads, which will give you, say, 20%, 50%, 60%? You have to think of something to attract private sector funds. Ashram there is a 2% of your talent. That is where the book, the cases in the book will get you very sense. There are two things that happen in the private sector involvement in the public infrastructure. One is the return. People may be willing to put in money in a project which does not give you a high return in case of externalities. Certainly,
they know all that.
They all know, that's
right. It's a rapid metro.
Externalities, also, there's social benefits which come
in. They themselves are good. Sir uses it in the social structure. People will be happy. He is very interested in people being happy. All the economists are interested in our market being happy. But if it helps, that is the group fortune. That's the attraction for rapid. They connect all DLF properties to property prices. So if there is something else that I get, private sector will come. Or it will be money. So we will try and do money. We'll do some small exercise. We'll carry it further. I will take this public-private partnership from here. I will use an example and then tell you when they will come, how to make them come. From here onwards, it's again going to be experimental theoretical model. Okay? So I'll give you homework. I'll give you all life homeworks. No? Ab kya karoge idhar? You can't cross the road. Raat ko baith ke karo na.
You have a lot of activities in campus.
Yes. Oh, no.